can you tease?
I can tease some great nostalgia. I can tease some good game-changing twists and turns. I can tease some good sexy romance. I can tease Kevin Williamson.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you.
I'm sorry I've been here sooner, but I was, you know, had to comb my hair.
You look amazing, too.
Look at that, you are.
Okay. I will come back around.
So what's the sexy stuff again? We were getting into the good stuff.
Oh, good sexy romance. That's a good sexy romance. Yeah, I mean, I won't say between you, because that would be cheating. But there's definitely, there's a little making out. There's some big tears.
Surprise hiccups. You're never sure who's going to be hooking up next.
No. I mean, well, it's not like we're a bunch of, you know, it's not like we're a slut factory, you know, just throwing people together with anyone. But we do, you know, when you're growing up and you're getting out of high school and getting into college, things change. The way you feel about certain people change. You can make some bad choices. You can make some good choices. You can make some choices that aren't in your best interest. But, you know, we like to explore those kind of relationship dynamics.
Yeah. Okay, this is going to be a hard one for you. Of all the characters you've killed off over the 5 seasons, which one would you like to bring back now?
Well, you know, I'll tell you. I've got my own reason and my own pitch for all of them. You know, I think that whenever Lexi is on the show, she brings this breath of fresh air and the sparkle and the sunshine. That she's a really nice presence, and it wouldn't be so sad to have her back around. But, you know, we do, believe it or not, kill people for real and never see them again. So right now, I would say there's no plans for a great resurrection, but you never know.
How about a big death? Have we got one of those coming?